it's a huge honor to be one of so few people chosen by the Canadian sport community to be given the highest honor of being in Canada's Sport Hall of Fame.